Oh, See your mates band, or you came down here for us. We really appreciate that. This band started in 2016 after a great deal of turmoil in a couple of our personal lives. We recorded a trilogy of releases to kind of document what it is to be mentally unwell. We put out an album in January called Unconditional. And what I kind of hope with this album, if any of you get into it, you take anything from it, is just because it sounds nihilistic doesn't mean that it has to be. Please reach out to your friends, your family, and just put a hand out, man. That's all you need to do. Because in retrospect, I shouldn't have had to write three fucking records to get listened to. But with that said, thank you so much for the support. This song's called Self-Critical. We'll be right back. Antonio, who's over here with us today. Yeah. So, you heard the song, it's called Drain. Your grace in the backhand of fucking God. Don't you forget it.
Yeah.
to you. If you don't like us, though, you can just give us your money and not get anything.
Fair enough.
Hell yeah!
It's all fine by me.
We're in the band right now! We're in the band! Full, which I'm about, of course.
On repeat.
Long live Mark.